Taekwondo, men's over 80 kilogram category. The first bronze medal match between Darba Keita from Mali and Rebeles Despain from Cuba, the number four seed. Keita had unfortunately been injured in an earlier fight. He withdrew. The contest was awarded to Despain. The second bronze medal match saw China's Lu Xiaobo take on Bari Tanrikulu from Turkey. Both fighters showed their determination from the first round. Tanrikulu scored the first points, but the 6'7" tall Chinese fighter responded. And those 3 points were enough for victory. The gold medal contest, Anthony Obame from Gabon against Carlo Molfetta from Italy. It was a classic. Obame raced into a 6-0 lead. Molfetta came storming back. After 3 rounds, it was locked at 9 points all. It went to a final 2 minutes. The first fighter to score a point would win the gold medal. Still, they couldn't be separated. In this case, the officials decide the winner on superiority, the fighter they think performed better in the last round. It went to the Italian. So it was gold to Carlo Molfetta of Italy, silver to Anthony Obame of Gabon, and bronze to Rebeles Despain of Cuba and Liu Xiaobo of China.
Tantissimo lavoro.
I love work, I love injuries, and I love sacrifices. And it's the will that keeps you going.
Quella che ti fa arrivare. Sono venuti tantissimi a...
A lot of them came to support me. I should thank them one by one, but that's impossible. But this medal is also theirs.
Sono vicino e questo pezzo, questa medaglia anche loro.